the Indonesians perform a dance with plates. And no, it is not called the plate dance. It is called the tari piring, and it resembles the movement of farmers during planting and harvesting. The dance was somewhat easy to learn. The second part of the Indonesian act is a performance of a traditional instrument called angklung, made from bamboo tubes. UNESCO was so impressed with the instrument that they labeled it as a proclamation masterpiece of the oral and intangible heritage of humanity. I'm not sure entirely what that means, but it sounds pretty impressive. Ladies and gentlemen, tari piring and angklung from Indonesia.